my key demand to Russian president and Russian government: immediately pull back your military. Back in barracks. Stick to your international obligations. Do not invade Ukraine. Otherwise, President Putin will be the president who waged the war in Ukraine.
And what was the response to that from the Russian prime minister?
You've had this response yesterday. And I was very upset with the press conference and with the messages President Putin delivered. If they want to have really, not friendly, but I would say equal and transparent and normal relations, Russian administration is to change the tone. My message to President Putin is as follows. Mr. Putin, tear down this wall.